respected director, faculty members, and all my dear classmates. Welcome you all on this gorgeous occasion. Hi, I am Abhisekh Rajput. First of all, I would like to pay thanks to Mr. Sakit Kamsar that he gave me this golden opportunity to stand over there and express my view in front of you. Today, I am very happy to share with you some moments of my life. I was born in Vidisha in 1991. In my childhood, I was very naughty. When I was 3 years old, my father and I went to a local school and he admitted me there. All my teachers used to love me during my nursery education. Then I got my early education at a private school where I used to study very hard. So in 11th class, I came out with flying colors and passed my 12th class from there as well. I entered there for 12 years. After passing in there, I took exam for PET and got selected and left it in this college. But during college, I faced a lot of problems to understand the lecture of professor and folks, and I faced problems with the presentation as well. So I realized that I need to confirm the MA list before applying for any job. I therefore joined American Institute of English Language Private Limited for fluency in English. At present, I donate inside court in Vidisha with my parents. I am preparing for competitive exams, and apart from this, I am trying to get a good job in MNC. Now, I would like to tell you about my daily routine. I get up early in the morning at 6 o'clock. After it, I freshen up and do my work as per my schedule. I have been doing 2 courses at present, so I have to do a hard work and I have to study till late night. On reaching home, I take my direct and go to study, and study continuously till feel sleepy. Now, I would like to tell you about my goal and future. The screen course will be completed by next month and my engineering is already completed and I got selected in TCS. So I wish to do a job in TCS. Later on, I want to visit some foreign countries for my better future. After setting a job, I want to marry with Indian girls and lead the life as it comes. I want to fulfill the dreams of my parents and I also want to do something for my society. Before ending my words, I want to give a message to all of you. That life has three things. First is experience. Second is experiment, and third is expectation. Yesterday is your experience, today is your experiment, and tomorrow is your expectation. So use the experience, do the experiment, and achieve your expectation. At last, I would like to present to all of you, listening to me so patiently. Thank you so much.